students, how are you? Hope you are fine and healthy. Okay. So students, in your previous class, I had explained you chapter number 10 time. In that, we had learned about exercise 10A. Okay. Now students, today we will do exercise 10B. Before that, I want to explain you concept of that. So days of the week. Okay, you will take out page number 181 first you will take out. Okay, so students, what are the days of the week? Week means, yani in Hindi we can say hafta jo hum kehte hai na. So days of the week, yani ki kya hota hai, ek month hota hai jisme kitne week hote hai, 4 week hote hai. Okay, so har ek week mein ye 7 days honge. Okay, so there are 7 days in a week. Ek week yani ki these 7 days, okay? Monday से लेके जो हमारा Sunday होगा, इसे हम कहेंगे 1 week, okay? So month में क्या होता है? ऐसे 4 weeks होते हैं, okay? Then it will be a month. So students, there are 7 days in a week. So we will name it first Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. So as you can see, there are 7 days, okay? And here it the week starts with Monday and ends with Sunday. Okay, यानी कि हमारा जो week है वो कहाँ से start होगा? Monday से होगा और end कहाँ होगा? Sunday पे. So you will learn these names. Okay, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday and Sunday. These are the 7 days in a week. Monday is usually the first working day of the week. Yes, जब भी हमारा वीक स्टार्ट होगा तो फर्स्ट डे कौन सा होगा? मंडे होगा और इसे हम वर्किंग डे कहते हैं. ओके, आफ्टर मंडे कम्स ट्यूसडे फॉलोड बाय वेडनेसडे एंड सो ऑन टिल संडे. मींस पहले क्या आएगा? मंडे आएगा और उसके बाद में ट्यूसडे एंड देन उसके बाद में वेडनेसडे एंड देन सो ऑन एंड आफ्टर दैट टिल संडे. मींस यहां तक आपका वीक फिनिश हो जाएगा संडे पे. Then the next week starts again on Monday and the weeks go on in this way. यानी कि हमारा Monday से week start होता है, Sunday पे end होता है, then another week will start with Monday. Okay, so this is the week and you are having 7 days in that. Okay, but I don't confuse in this. ये W-E-E-K week होता है और एक W-E-A-K week होता है. वो वाला week होगा कमजोर. Okay. And this is week, यानी कि हमारा जो भी हफ्ता हम कहते हैं हिंदी में वो. Okay, then exercise 10B. I can answer the following question. Which is usually the first working day of the week? यानी कि हमारे first working day कौन सा है हमारे इस week में? So as you can see, first day कौन सा है? Monday. So we will write here Monday. Then which day comes after Friday? Friday के बाद क्या आता है? Saturday. So we will write here Saturday. Which is the 7th day of the week? 7th day of the week. You can see this picture and then count it. 7th day of the week, Sunday. Okay. So you will write here Sunday. Which day comes between Monday and Wednesday? So jab hum bolte hain Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. Okay. So Monday or Wednesday ke beech mein kya aega? That is Tuesday. You can see here. Monday and Wednesday. और इसके बीच में क्या आ रहा है? Between it, Tuesday. Okay? Then, which day comes before Saturday? Before, यानि कि पहले. Okay? Before means पहले. Students, you can remember a preposition I'd explain you, है ना? हमने जो preposition पढ़े थे, उसी के words देखो, यहाँ पे भी आ रहे हैं. Between, यानि कि इनके बीच में. Before, यानि इसके पहले. Okay? So which day comes before Saturday? So Saturday से पहले. Before means Saturday से जो पहले आ रहा होगा वो. So here we can see Saturday से पहले क्या आ रहा है? Friday. So we will write here Friday. Then on which days is your school closed? Means किस दिन आपकी school बंद होती है, closed होती है. So that is Sunday. Okay? So students, you will write this in your बुक ओनली. आप ये मैथ्स की बुक में ही यहां तक वर्क करोगे. एक्सरसाइज, नेक्स्ट एक्सरसाइज वी विल डू इन आवर नेक्स्ट क्लास. ओके, सो प्लीज कंप्लीट दिस वर्क, चेक योर स्पेलिंग्स. ओके, एंड वैसे तो आप लोगों को ये लर्न ही होगी स्पेलिंग्स, बट देन ऑल्सो वन मोर टाइम लर्न इट. ओके, सो थैंक्स फॉर दिस क्लास. गुड डे.